give God some glory and honor right here. Thank you.
Lord, let your presence fill the atmosphere. Let your glory radiate, permeate, oh my God, domicile in everywhere we located today. Maso Ketala, but for everyone flipping through my page on Facebook, on Instagram, my God and my Father on the YouTube, my God, let your power, let your glory permeate their destiny. You are the Yahweh, you are the Elohim, you are the, oh my God, Yeshua, Amasiah, Lakatusa. You alone deserve my worship.
And
you alone
deserve my praise.
You alone
deserve
Malabayando Rababa Sande Rebo Sande.
Alabashet.
So we lift your name high. Thank you, Jesus.
Mandoro. So
we lift your name high. Kalaba. You alone
deserve
my worship, Lord. You deserve my worship,
Lord.
You alone
deserve
my praise.
You alone,
Papa, Malasho Katala Bayagade. Ora mashanda la bayagado,
so we
lift you high,
Yahweh,
Yahweh,
Yahweh.
So I lift you high, Yahweh,
Yahweh.
We lift you high,
Yahweh,
Yabala mashanda la bayagado. Ora basakaturia bagade, rebagada sakatelebo. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, I remain David Olubowale, the presiding pastor of Breaking Forth Church. I come with a word this day on Breaking Forth today. Listen to me. The angel will not only accompany you to your promised land, but God himself will go with you. And the Bible said in the book of Exodus, chapter 33, verse number 14, the Lord began to say, my presence, hallelujah, we domicile with you. My presence will go with you, and I will give you rest on every side. My presence will go with you, and I will give you rest on every side. I prophesy to someone under the sound of my voice that the presence of Yeshua, Amasiah, will go with you in the mighty name of Jesus. This day, this month, the remaining days of this year, you will enjoy the presence of Yeshua, Amasiah. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Forward this message to somebody, and you shall be blessed with them. Hallelujah. Bye for now.